I think the thing that most distinguishes us from other programs is our high focus on what we will call hands-on experiential learning.
We work using our engineering skills to simultaneously learn about a topic, but also serve a nonprofit that has a need.
The engineering department has really helped me reach the goal of actually serving people by teaching me how to learn, how to pursue a problem.
We keep our class sizes small. Not only can we really get a feel for where students in the class are at, but also just in getting to know the students.
You're not a number anymore. We really do, early on, start students in on building, designing, and putting the full system together.
This is a great campus in terms of lab space, and also just the nature that is around. You don't have to drive very far to find truly amazing things. It's just a beautiful place to live.
When you're known, your professors know what you're struggling with in the class and outside of the class, and they're there to help you.
The professors are awesome. They're there not only to teach, but to be there for you, to help you with anything in your life that's going on.
The people that I've met at George Fox are some of the most genuine people that I have ever spent time with.
Our Christian faith and our relationship with Christ is what drives us in this work.
All the work that you put in, you look back at it and you're like, wow, I did that. I'm proud to say that I went to George Fox. It's been a great journey.
Being known means that I'm known by fellow classmates, and being known by my professors, and just great memories that I think I'm gonna cherish forever. I don't believe you'd be able to find a school better than George Fox.